Welcome to my channel. Our today's topic is poster presentation. So first we will understand what is a poster. A poster is a visual representation and summary of your research paper, but it is not just a standard research paper stuck to a board. It is more than that. Posters serve as a source of information, a summary of your work, an advertisement of your work. You are going to sell a product, or your product should be effective. So try to understand the points which are important to make an effective poster presentation. Know your audience. Ask yourself, is your audience a specialist only? Wide-ranging disciplines, a very general audience. Basically, all types of audience you have to face when you are going to give your poster presentation. An effective poster content, it shows, not tell. So try to understand, it shows. Basically, everything is written in short and concise on your poster, and it is in front of an audience. This is a primary, and secondary is your presentation. So it doesn't tell, it shows to the audience that what is written on your poster, and they can understand what is the presentation of your poster by reading it. It expresses your points graphically. It delivers a clear and simple message. Ask yourself, which details are absolutely essential for conveying your message? Omit anything that is not essential. So you have to just mention those points which are important for your poster presentation. It displays the essential content, the messages in the title, main headings, and graphics. Each main point is stated in large typeface heading. Details are subordinated. Visually using a smaller typeface, you do not have to write details in detail. You just have to write few words in detail in typeface. An effective poster layout. Overall appearance of your effective poster presentation or in your poster. Use a clear arrangement of graphics, text colors. Your poster should be neat and uncluttered. Balance the placement of text and graphics to create visual appeal. Then second point is organization. Sequence is well ordered and obvious. Use a column format. Use organization cues to guide readers through your poster. Use headings intelligently to help readers find your main points and key information. Keep in mind readers' gravity, which pull the eyes from top to the bottom and left to the right. Then an effective poster headings. Number one is title, then summarize and organize and hierarchical. Title, if we talk about, so we have to provide key messages or may throw provocative questions that can arouse viewers' curiosity. For example, video games bring educational benefits, or do video games only have negative influences? Then summarize. Use headings as opportunities to summarize your work in large letters. Only headings you have to use, and you have to summarize, you have to conclude, you have to explain in your own words in your poster presentation. A hurried reader should be able to get the main points from the headings alone. Then organize. Good headings help move readers through your poster. Reader can also understand through headings where your poster is going on, what it describing. Be hierarchical. The more important the point, the larger the type. Then an effective poster personal info. Include full contact information you want to be found. The reader should not have to look up anything to find you. So your personal contact number should be visible in it. Presenting your poster. When you are going to present your poster, you are going to give your poster presentations. So you have to use your poster as a visual ad. Don't read it. Tell viewers the motivation for your research question or thesis statement, what you discovered. You have to explain these things And this is the example of our poster presentation, how internet has changed today's marketing communication. For example, this is the topic and heading. So first heading is introduction, then objective and result, and social media and conclusion. Everything is written or mentioned in pie chart. For example, 52%, 80%, 85%, 50, 35%. So this is the example of a poster presentation. Thank you for watching.